The story follows two towns, one whose walls were shaped like an orange and one whose walls were shaped like a ravenous pig, in a confrontation where they constantly change their walls to determine who is the dominant one. The emperor of the town shaped like an orange was furious with how the walls of Guan Xi's town were shaped like a pig, which looked as if it was going to devour his small town. To alleviate the emperor's concerns, his daughter decided to help him and whisper the action he had to take. But as soon as the town rebuilt his walls into the shape of a club, the town of Guan Xi decided to rebuild them into the shape of a bonfire, and thus the confrontation started. Time goes on, the walls get rebuilt multiple times, and the town starts to decay with sickness, poverty, and slavery. To mend the damage that was done, the emperors of both towns decided to meet to address the situation. The daughter of the first village showed them a group of kids playing with kites. She explained that wind was necessary to make a kite fly, and the sky needed two kites to be filled with beautiful colors. This way, it was decided that the walls of Quan Xi's town were going to be shaped like the wind, and the walls of their own town like a golden kite. And over time, the two towns healed and eventually were known as the town of the golden kite and the town of the silver wind. The Golden Kite and the Silver Wind is an allegorical short story which teaches us, the readers, about being aware of the consequences of our actions. The author, Ray Bradbury, published this short story in 1953 during the Cold War, making the interpretation of the story as the arms race of nuclear weapons between Russia and the United States during that time, using as symbols the constant modification of the walls and the competition between the two towns to find who is the dominant one. My personal interpretation not only limits on the events of the Cold War, but on how to manage situations, confrontations especially, while being aware of how they could affect everything and everyone around them.